Dr. Sadaf Jaffer is a scholar and activist. She recently completed 2 terms as mayor of Montgomery Township in New Jersey and is the first Muslim to serve as a mayor of a municipality in the United States.
Hi, assalamu alaikum everyone, Eid Mubarak. It's really, really lovely to be with you all. And this is definitely the highlight of my Eid holidays. So thank you for putting this entire event together. I want to share a little bit about myself. As you heard, I am the former mayor of Montgomery Township, which is in New Jersey, and I'm actually now running for state assembly. So I'm still involved in public service. I'm also a scholar of South Asian studies, and I teach courses on Islam in South Asia and South Asian American literature and film at Princeton University. And you know, really what I try to focus on is people's stories, our individuality, and how we can highlight and find traditions for our existence throughout our history, in Islamic history, in South Asian culture. And I often focus on how Islam is a religion of love, and that we can see it that way, and that we can find lots and lots of evidence of that in the, especially the arts and literature. And so it was so beautiful to have that opera performance, and so lovely to have all the other remarks and performances and the comedy. Muslims are funny too. So, I mean, I know I don't need to tell that to you all, but I think that this event really brought all of this together. And of course, it's so important for me to be an ally. And I shared in my small group that this event reminds me of one of my favorite in-person Eids, which was a Eid at the Inclusive Mosque Initiative in London, which is an inclusive space. And then they had a sign saying, "We welcome the LGBTQ community." It was a prayer led by a woman. And I was so proud to be there with my daughter, who I think was only 2.5 or 3 at that time, for her to see that that type of community exists. And so again, I'm really proud to be a part of this event and to be an allyship with the community. So I would say that, you know, my impressions of this event just show the amazing organization that has put it together and all of the participants who create this space that is beautiful, that is inclusive, that touches upon difficult topics, that touches upon our common humanity. Like, you know, who doesn't have a love-hate relationship with sheer khurma? I mean, it's awesome, but also you can have too much of it at some point. So all of that was very, very important in today's event. I want to just thank everyone who's here as a participant. It's important to show up both as an organizer, as a performer, but also as someone who is just here attending. And I'm looking forward to getting to know as many of you as I can. I know that we're all across the country, which is wonderful. And, you know, we're taking advantage of the situation that we're in to meet via Zoom and make connections that maybe we wouldn't be able to make otherwise. But I especially want to thank MPV Boston, Hush DC, part of our Bay Area, for partnering with Desi Rainbow. I want to thank the members of the planning committee, Anita, Sweta, Aruna, Sora, Vidya, Kandil, Charmaine, Mehreen, Nasir, Zoha, and Noor. Again, this is really it's been such a joyful evening for me. I was feeling a little bit down. I saw my parents and my brother for the first time in like 2 years, and they left a few hours ago. So I was just like lying on my couch, like immobilized. And then I have to get dressed up. I have this event. So thank you for bringing that spark back into my Eid celebrations, that there are lots of ways to have community. And I'm so proud and so happy to be part of this community. So thank you. And thank you, especially to Feroza Sayed, who's our awesome MC for this evening. And I'll turn it back over to her.